हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल हैप्पी टॉपिंग्स बाय तेजू। इन टुडेज वीडियो आई एम गोना शेयर 17 एवरीडे हैबिट्स दैट आई पर्सनली फॉलो इन आवर डे टू डे लाइफ टू कीप आवर होम नीट एंड ऑर्गेनाइज्ड। ऑल द हैबिट्स व्हिच आई एम गोना शेयर टुडे आर सिंपल येट इफेक्टिव व्हिच मेक्स योर लाइफ इजी, सो प्लीज मेक श्योर यू वॉच दिस वीडियो टिल द एंड। And if you want to learn or know some amazing tips and hacks on decluttering and organizing on daily basis, please make sure to follow me on my Instagram handle Happy Topics by Teju. So without wasting any time, let's get started. First, let's start with 5 basic organizing rules. Number 1, if you open it, close it. It could be a lid of a storage container or your spice box, bottle cap or cabinet doors, etc. Close it after the use. Number 2. If you use it, put it back. Once you use any item, please make it a habit to put it back in its designated place so that it will not become new task later. Number 3. If you make a mess, clean it up immediately. If you wait till it dries, it needs more time and effort to remove the stains. Number 4. If you try it on, hang it up. Sometimes we try a couple of outfits in order to choose that one right outfit for the day and create a mess in closet or on bed. So once you choose an outfit, put them back immediately in their designated places so that your closet looks neat always. Number 5, the most important one. If you don't use it, get rid of it. Always declutter these spaces and get rid of unused items. Remember, less clutter equal to less cleaning or organizing. Thereby, you'll have more space and more time. By following all these simple rules, every day will take only couple of minutes. But if you let them all pile up for days or weeks, it becomes overwhelming. Make sure each of your family members also follow these rules every day at your home. Trust me, it will save you a lot of time and energy later and reduce stress. We have this habit of putting things on surfaces at home. Like when we come back from shopping, we place keys, wallet, etc. on some go-to place. In our home, it's our dining table. If we start putting one thing on it, it attracts one more, and so on. Remember, clutter attracts clutter and the place becomes messy. Instead, if you make it a habit of putting things back, once you come back home and sort them immediately, your home looks neat and tidy all the time. Do you instantly want to make your bedroom look neat? Then tuck the sheet, arrange pillows to make your bed. If your bed is neat, the whole room looks neat. By making your bed every morning, it helps you to start your day on a positive note. Next, no more idle time while cooking. While cooking, you'll get some idle time in between. For example, when you have put something on stove in simmer. You can utilize that time to finish some small chores like arranging your dishes, cleaning up your cooking area, putting things back, filling water bottles, or pick any one small area to clean or do dishes. Do anything that takes only a couple of minutes for you to do, so that you don't have to do these chores separately later, and it will save you a lot of time and energy. And your kitchen looks neat and tidy all the time. We all have this habit of placing ladles or spoons on gas stove or on countertop, which leaves tough stains like this. So to avoid this problem, put an empty plate near the stove and it serves the purpose. Use doormats in every room. This prevents dust entering into the house. Use them at the entrance, in front of washrooms, near the balcony, in the bedroom, and near the sink and utility area. Try this and you will notice the difference very soon. And your home will be dust-free and dry all the time. Have a daily morning cleaning routine that works for you. For instance, every morning I make my bed and then I'll take a quick 10 minutes to tidy up all the areas in our home, like living space, dining room, home office space, bedroom, etc. And then I sweep home or do dishes, prepare breakfast, prep for lunch so that I finish all my household chores by 9 a.m. Set a routine that works for you and your family needs and make sure you follow it religiously. Next, while cutting vegetables, keep an empty bowl so that you can collect all the wet waste in it while chopping and throw it all at once. It saves your cleaning time and effort later. Clear the dustbins every day. Always use garbage covers to collect the dry and wet dust. If you don't clear the dustbins regularly, it leaves the bad smell. And do not use open dustbins. Always prefer dustbins with closing lid. Place few other dustbins in other parts of your house so that it is easy to access them and your home will stay neat and clean, especially when you have kids at your home. Keep all the cleaning tools and cleaning essentials, cleaning towels at one place so that you don't have to waste time to find them when needed. Fold clothes immediately as soon as they get dry. If not, you need to move the pile from one room to another room and your house will look messy. This is one habit I'm still trying to change, and if you're someone who will fold the clothes immediately, then you are doing a great job. Have a night cleaning routine. Once you have your dinner, put some cleaning solution on stove and countertop and give it a quick wipe. It hardly takes 5 minutes to do this. By doing this every day, you don't have to deep clean your kitchen countertop. And then do dishes, clean the sink area to avoid unwanted guests like cockroaches. And put the leftover food in the fridge. By cleaning the kitchen before you go to bed will make you begin the morning with a fresh start. Last but not least, have an organized system at home. It makes your life easy. If you need any tips and ideas on organizing any space at your home, please make sure you watch our playlist Home Organization to get some amazing tips and ideas. I will leave the link in the description below. Creating systems and routines that work for you will keep your home neat and organized. By following these simple everyday habits, you can save tons of time and energy, where you can happily invest it in spending time with your family or working on a new hobby. If you know any other tips, please put them in the comment section below. And if you like this video, please share it with your friends and family. And don't forget to click on the bell icon to get notifications of the next video. I'll see you again on next video. Bye bye.